This is how you could block websites on a school Chromebook in 2023. First, go to the web browser and type in the URL. Then once you do that, you'll be taken onto the shuttle website where you could type in any website that you want from the URL bar. And there you go, guys. Subscribe to Elite Penguin on YouTube for more tips.